I saw this little guy catch this moth, a small butterfly, and I don't want to scare him too much. I had to get pretty close to him because my camera just would not keep blurring out when I try to zoom in. Not going to bother him too much. Just want to show you guys him trying to eat this moth for a little bit. I think that is a brown anole. Possibly be a green one, but I don't think so. Oh, this is done from a Central Florida location. Might be giving up. Guess that's it. There he's chapping his jaws. This is the dinosaur of today.